We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. The whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause, and I can definitely give him one.
Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe. I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
Better get a closer look. Jesus!
Whoa!
That nearly blew my fucking eardrum!
Fuck me!
Go and get him!
It's clear. Gonna check somewhere else.
Everyone check your gear.
Careful. Go that way.
Got it. Now, where are you, Kenny? Pawnee. Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. But it's a start.
Seriously?
Sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
Look, back off.
This.
Hey.
Got it. shots through a CTOS center. It looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this. Thank you.
man, where are you?
I'm in the old CTOS center. Just tell me if it pings. Okay, here we go.
Ping.
Hallelujah! My friend, I owe you a drink.
I don't need a drink. I own a bar.
Oh, yeah. Jedediah's bar. That's you, Jedediah. In that case, you owe me a drink, buddy.
So Jed is the owner of Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash. Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
So, what do you know about Raymond Kenny?
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse. Moody drunk, more like.
Drink. Listen, my friend, you stand out like my grandmother's bloomers on a clothesline. You think I'm cool with you waltzing in like you own the joint? Come on, it'll put hair on your chest. City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry. I lied. This is the paid tenor. Let me lose Saturday. I'm always losing Saturday somewhere. What'd you say that name was again?
Raymond Cole.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah. You owe the man $100.
It's so crazy.
said, keep your voice down!
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.